Hello, what is up everybody? How you doing? It is Lasty here. Welcome today to a second in-form Antoine Griezmann player review here on the Footwiz channel for FIFA 16 Ultimate Team. This second in-form item is an 85 rated striker. Griezmann is of course French, playing for Atletico Madrid in the La Liga with 87 pace and shooting, as well as 88 dribbling and 82 passing. 5'9", high medium work rates, left footed with the 3-star weak foot but nice 4-star skill moves. Now the first option for a squad for Griezmann today is a 4-3-1-2 full-on French side, and it's a bit of a monster. It features the likes of second in form Koscielny, we've got team of the year Pogba in there, and to partner Griezmann up front we've got that nice in form Ben Yedder, an absolute gem on the game. But I actually used him in the second variant of 4-1-2-1-2. This squad right here featuring the likes of the three blues, we've got team of the year Thiago Silva, Dani Alves, as well as Pogba once again, and we've partnered him up with someone else from this week's Team of the Week, second in form Dybala. Okay, it's in-game stats time. Click that first link in the description if you're on the Footwiz YouTube channel. That will take you to Griezmann's player profile on the site. That way you can see his lovely green in-game stats. Being a second in form, Griezmann has received a few pretty beastly upgrades. Three which stood out for me in-game would be his 93 agility, 90 dribbling, and 91 finishing. That leads me nicely onto the pros and cons for this player, and as always we'll get the negative out of the way first. There's only one, and it's his physical, his strength, whatever you want to call it. He's a bit of a weed of a player. He's only 5'9", he's got that sort of slim physique with only 65 strength in game. So your challenge is to keep as far away from the defenders as possible. And luckily for you, Griezmann's got a few tricks up his sleeve to make that happen. The Frenchman is fast, and I mean really fast, especially off the mark. 88 acceleration is blistering. His ball control is extremely on point. 85 ball control and 90 dribbling is great, especially partnered with that awesome pace of his. Another area of Griezmann's game which I thought was exceptional was his positioning. He is a very attacking player in the right space at the right time, most of the time. 93 attacking positioning is the stat that he's got in game. And what this offers you is Griezmann playing off the shoulder of that last defender so very well that he just about stays onside and gets the maximum possibility for a great run on goal without anyone hassling. Give him that opportunity and he's most likely going to score because he's got some crazy good finishing. My advice would be to run down the right hand side and then cut in, either using a skill move, some no touch dribbling, anything like that. But just get yourself in a position where you can unleash a finesse shot. And when I'm talking finesse shot, I'm talking a cross goal into the top corner. That seemed to work the best with Griezmann, and it's how he scored a lot of his goals. Now, my overall review is absolutely stellar. I really did enjoy him. And this goes along with the trend, because I seem to remember really enjoying the first in-form Griezmann. He's just the sort of player that works very well on Ultimate Team. Well worth the coins, in my opinion. I urge you to try this player out, either by picking him up on the market or, of course, the Foot Draft game mode. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys have enjoyed, and we'll catch you next time. Peace.